What's up, guys? It's me, Evil Collector 96 here again. I'm back with another video, my second of the night and my birthday, so here we go. It's midnight, so it's July 11th, 2011 now, so the day after my birthday, but thanks for all the birthday wishes, everyone, on my previous video, so yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm just going to show you what I got from my mom, from a store in Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. It's a hockey sports store, so here's all the stuff. Got two boards and two Canucks posters. They're all Canucks, so here we go. Got this Roberto Luongo Vancouver Canucks board that I hang on, that I can hang on the wall. It's on his home jersey, 40th anniversary season mask. And this Vancouver Canucks jersey poster. Historical jersey collection from throughout their 40-year anniversary. So here's all the jerseys. So here we go. It's from 1970 to right now. So 40 years in the making. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I got this Sedin Twins poster, Sedin Bros, from 2006-2007. It's their third jersey that year, so here it is. Daniel, Henrik and Daniel, Hank and Dank, Henrik first and Daniel on top. So yeah, Swedish boys, Swedish twins, Sedin Bros. And Bobby Lou, Roberto Luongo. It's his road mask, so yeah, and his 40th anniversary. Roberto Luongo, Canucks. Pretty cool. So yeah, that's all I'm going to show you guys, so hope you like it. And I got more videos to make, so stay tuned for that, guys. I'm going to show my hockey cards I recently got besides the merchandise, so yeah. That's all I got to say, so... Peace. See you later. Bye-bye.